viewers for a quick clip from Forage Focus. My guest today is Cliff Little, and Cliff and I are going to talk with you for a couple minutes about a prickly, pokey, pesky weed in pastures. That weed is Canada thistle.
Canada thistle. Have you seen stuff graze this well, Christine?
Oh, heavens no.
Sometimes sheep will nibble on it a little bit, maybe eat the blossoms out of it, but goats might nibble on it. But I'll tell you, if you ever gotten near it, it kind of hurts, doesn't it?
It is pokey. I certainly wouldn't want to take a bite of that. Now, I've had all kinds of people tell me this is one of the most difficult weeds they have to control. What makes it so difficult?
Well, Canada thistle produces by seed, produces a lot, and it can sprout off of the rhizome. You know, we had one state specialist tell us that a small section of that root system, part of that rhizome, could end up encompassing a quarter acre in 1 year.
My goodness. So a contact herbicide is not going to get an adequate kill on this if we're in a herbicide control program?
You will need herbicide. Bush hogging it out is hard to do as well. And go to Ohio Weed Control Guide. You can find the most effective herbicides there.
As always, you can contact your county extension office to find those resources. We'll be right back.